peeps, welcome back to Gavin Gaming TV. Welcome back to Mafia Mondays. Welcome back to Mafia 3. So, we are rattling through this, guys. Can't remember what we're up to. It's been 3 weeks since recording anything, so. Couple of grand, all I could do is put it into a bank account.
What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay.
What are we doing? Who's done that now? Oh, there's two places we gotta go on. Okay. Right, we're gonna go there first. Drop the cash off. Motors around the back here. Whoops. I just thought that was mine. Gee, go in. Wow, it was miles away from you, all. Right, so we're trying to put a hurt on this fella. Wrong button. Oh, that sun is low. How you use that garage? Not yet. Right, let's go on status character. Because we have way too much. I don't want to lose it. Right, so we need damage remaining 3 grand. I thought we did that last. We'll go to the one that's furthest away then. Oh, my care vanished.
Oh Jesus, I gotta call the cops.
I need to start learning how to pick a lock, seriously. Music off for another copyright strike. The driving's a little different from the last one in this, but we'll see. I can't remember which place I did last time, so we'll just go to this furthest away one. And then we'll hit the closest one. Over the bridge, yeah. Right, Let me get in here.
Funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve robbery. $6 million.
Where do you want me to
grab it? Could you imagine? You just came across it.
Sitting on the side of the road?
Mr. Tucker, you telling me you wouldn't give it back?
Not if I could finally convince you to run.
Where do you want to grab it?
Don't hurt me, please.
Huh?
Life's short. Yours is about to get shorter.
Uh-oh.
You think you're hit, don't you, boy? Gonna make...
What's that moron doing?
So I walked to the valley.
What
the
hell?
Can't keep using guys like this!
No reason to...
Told you before, make sure these girls are doped up good before you turn them out. If they ain't up, then we're gonna be down to play. He's thoroughly wet. This position right here to draw him out. What's the other way? I need to get out of here first. Nothing here, no?
Chicken ship bolted.
Where'd he go?
Some bitch can't.
Oh, I'm here.
Get over here. I see him. Get out of here. Help. Please. Help.
He gotta be somewhere. He's gotta be.
Central lighting's a little bit late, mate. I've already bumped off the guy. Right, let's get back to our little CIA friend. No coppers about so I can run that red. Oh, sorry dude, my bad. That was fully my bad though. Oh, I was just calling it. Oops.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. Do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Mm-hmm. Time to kick them ass. He was running across the water, look. I use a boat. Yeah. What is that little thing? Well, this really is the back streets, isn't it? Interesting for a look around, though. What time is the dead end? Oh, we should have paid attention to the map, don't we? I mean, Probably could do with a care, to be honest.
Where have you been?
Mm-hmm. Look at that heap. Holy sheesh. Well, that's cool, Ivan. Nice. Pardon me. Sorry. That's cool. I like how the like the plastic window at the back's not perfect. It is creased and crinkled. You're on the back of this guy? Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like that. Yeah. On the back of it. Oh, your sausage. You like when sausage is ready or rided? We have to wait for your arms to show up. You can call him. What sausage? The mouse.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
How you did? Pardon me, young
well,
man.
Look at you.
How you doing?
That's awesome.
See anything you need? Show me what you got.
That's cool. Just need ammo.
Good. Call me if you need me.
Need the ammo, man. Right, he's up there. There's trucks and vans around here, aren't there? One of those ladders up there. The door here, maybe? Best around here somewhere. Okay. That's where it is in the booth, isn't it? Didn't see a thing, mate. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
only killed the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was dead from shit. Fuck, Doc gets off, the boys out there running those whores get off. I think Merle's gonna have himself coronary, he's so pissed.
Just a nigga. How fucking tough can he be? He comes back, we'll light his ass up.
Sneak past these two, really. Okay, racket bosses. Neutralize racket boss to take over the racket. Then I call on the boss. Then over the people to help secure the racket.
One more time, how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Murr, but I wasn't even here. I'm just...
That motherfucker took some of our best... Here he is, right there. Help me out here! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Night night. Oh, jeez, that was a bit graphic. Well, he down. Everything goes 30 grand, screaming, zombie. I just cleaned everything up quickish.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
This place is mine now. Oh, come on.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. Oh, there are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Jeez, bit of a cycle.
Is that hurricane?
Try something different.
Ain't getting my hopes up of that changing anytime soon.
Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Honey, I haven't seen your uncle in a...
Use the screen to attract groups of enemies to its location. How can we go to like attract into a booby trap or something? Classic, what a beast of a car this is. Turning circles, rubbish. Definitely a family station wagon.
some bitch.
Who's that? Well, that'd be the same man, wouldn't it? I'm gonna whoop my ass. I have to park up correctly. Have a good one. Thank you. I'm gonna sit here and wait. That scar, man. Jeez.
Surprised to see you out here. Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. Man, to get more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On
Oh, that's funny, right? So, wiretap rackets break into junkie boxes can be found on the city. Oh, I have a sore throat. Sorry, guys, I have diarrhea. Sorry. We keep hearing the mic going quiet because I'm coughing along. Wiretapping racket. That's the one I'm talking about. Off a toilet here. A collectible on the map. Short on all enemies. I'm going to tell you. Those are just pure racket bosses. Okay. Let's see. Wiretapping shows enemies on the minimap. Collectibles. I don't know as long as you recruit racket bosses. Just told me that, yeah. Once a specific part of the city has been wired out, then it was going to be seen. Oh, that's handy. You'll need a TL-49 fuses. Kind of fuses getting around the board though.
Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
Time to get a pusher. No, the junction. Oh, that's cool. That's one out. Ma'am.
How you doing?
Okay, okay, just stay out of my way.
Where's the exit this time? Oh, there's somebody leaving. There is a better life in the game. Nope, nope, that guy's there, look.
What you
gonna
do, huh?
I'm gonna get a pharmacy on the side. I think it's fine. Chase. I think it's a reason. Come on, I want a little cash over here. Oh, yeah. We're kicking the crap out of somewhere wrong there, so. Showing up.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
I'll be in touch.
Can you get around him?
Cocksucker. Time's a wasting, bitch. I got brothers to bury.
Yes, you do. Now, shut up and good night. Destroy the heroin. That was easy. Sneaking in, kicking his ass, sneaking out again. The graveyard. I say no. This way. That sort of thing is not working. I'm going to use the crappy thing or Steam. Steam screenshots are quite as good. Oh, so he's in there. Is there? Thank you, email. I want to sleep on the combat. Weapons locker. Not many bad guys about. Swinging through the roof. Must be a simple way in here, like. Well, I just won't let you get up here. Is it? No? Kinda got it. Well, that would have made it like a. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We'll do that side. People and money maker operations on rackets, destroy them. There's racket.
Huh? What?
Come on, Milo. the bag there, though. Fine, how are you doing? Oh, Peter McGrim, bro. Come on, boy. No, I'm not. There's a chance to get your ass whooped. More grenades. Catch me first. Bad boy. That was too bad. Come across. Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't do that nice to be honest. Seriously, he jumped into my flipping car. Okay. I drag his ass through the window. Come on, boy. I'm just running a bit of shit on him.
Gonna regret being born? You just think you're hiding. Your luck's about to run out. He's feeling froggy.
Call the police.
Gotta plug him.
I'm calling the cops.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Send your officers now.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
We got a call about a homicide in the hollow. Sit back down.
It'll be a shoot. Run! Run away!
Some coppers around there. That's gonna do for this one, guys. We've got 30 odd minutes, so I shall quit this here. On the next video, we'll continue on. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're enjoying the Mafia series. I'm really liking this one. Again, this is one I haven't played through before. It was the first two I had, so this is as new as it is to me. As is to you guys. So, if you like what you've seen, if you like what you've seen, guys, please give a thumbs up. Please then subscribe. Please hit that wee bell ding ling ling. All interactions help the channel, and it will boost me up. I'm trying to hit 1,000 this year, guys. 1,000 subs. So please help me along with that. Also, if you want to help support the channel, guys, there's a link down below for Guyver Gaming TV merchandise. One of these Mathmats t-shirts, extra large Mathmats. Usual sort of jazz, see on the screen in a minute. If you want to help support the channel, guys, but do not wish to purchase anything physical, there is also a link to PayPal. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.